Alright, Broom Tower. More exploring. We still need to go down, but we're gonna go up first. Yay! That door. Ugh, I think my frame rate is going to shit. I wanna jump. Hey, go! Fuck. thought that elevator was gonna stop. Nope. Alright. We made it anyway. Fuck the world. We did it. Alright, so he has a warp spell in there, which I'm going to assume is healing him. Too slow with the roll in there. It just heals him anyway. Damn it. Alright. Where do we want him? Got it. All of them. Unless they give me more wedges. Alright. Let's see. I will make a quick attempt to reclaim my souls. Damn it, do they have to be behind a fucking door? Shit. Oh yeah, huh? Thanks, guy. Whoa, fuck. Don't be laughing. Ain't funny. Alright. Now that my souls are gone, I have no interest in killing him. I have interest in killing myself. Like that. Now we journey down. No. I don't think I should. Iron Passage. What's up, Royal Light? Boop. Hang on, I gotta make sure my steam's working. I knew there should be a lot of shit around here. Sure, let's drop down holes. Yup. Can't roll though. Oh, why am I fat rolling? I'm cursed or some shit. I'm alive. Waiting for you motherfuckers to come down. Who next? Ah, that hurt. Oh. this the fun way. That's not the fun way. Well, I love this place. It's gonna be a fun run. Especially if I could dodge that thing that they're throwing. See if lowering our equipment will allow me to keep moving faster whenever they do that dark magic curse thing to me. Might work. We're also going to try to get that treasure right there. Well, we can't. There's no way up right here. Have to go somewhere else to do it. Still fat rolling. Tears of blood, here they come. Damn it, forgot. So I think that's dark magic he's doing. That's why, I think that's probably why I survived at all in that fight. Don't need this. Maybe it's regular magic? I don't know. Try it this way. Jester's Head's pretty good for that. <clears throat> 66.6%. I think we're set for now. Bad start! Bad start! Ugh! Hi! Glad he was asleep at the job. Sleep on the job. Fuck you, bitch. God. That fat roll is just not cool, man. At all. Oh, fall damage. Alright, one more try at the run here, then maybe we'll slow it down a little bit. I like doing the crazy run, though. It's probably a shortcut, bonfire, something else that you, where you don't have to do this. But hey, I want to do this. It's fun! Cocksuckers! I felt real sluggish in that one. Sure, let's just get these guys to, I don't know, I'm still running, but these guys can keep up. Come on, NPCs. Maybe I'll be a little distraction.
Hello.
Alright, go forth. Oh, they came in here! Oh, crap. I'm on to soloing, really. Honestly. Let me just let him kill those guys and then I fight him. Keep forgetting, you know. If only I would remember. I remembered. All alone now? Oh! Again. Alright, good. Those guys would just help me get through the passage and then they wouldn't help me at the boss. I didn't think they would make it to the boss. I thought they would die before they got there. Or get distracted and, you know, whatever. But. Hmm. Alright. I love the pole in the middle. Thank you, pole. You're my only friend. Thank you, lever. I just killed some of them already. Yeah. Yeah. Seven large titanite shards, that's nice. Alright, we're gonna try this a few more times. Yeah. We're gonna try a little more blocking, a little less rolling. See if we can manage that. Wasn't gonna survive that. No way. Thank you. Fall damage. Oh my god. I really gotta pee. I know I said I would try the running thing just a couple more times, but it's fun, and I feel like I'm getting better at the run. There's always an element of chance because of those damn archers, but let's keep it going for now. That was a perfect room. Thank you, RNG. Thank you, Rolling. Good. Get there quick. I didn't know what he was gonna do there. Should have guessed though. Come on. Why are you doing different shit this time? If he explodes during that part or not, I probably could get a bunch of free hits, but I don't know. Damn! No, way too much. Forgot that's why I took it off. About the this one. There we go. Alright. Still don't know if it's dark or regular magic that he's doing, but I'm gonna test it out this time because I noticed how much it was taking off my life when I was standing next to him at the beginning. Roll, fucker, let's roll. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. All right, that seems like that helps a lot. Damn it! Well, my controller's broken. Blaming it on the controller. Thank you. Yeah, look at that. Perfect run. I feel like I would do better with no armor whatsoever. We're gonna take a break here. And when we come back, we're gonna do more of exactly the same. Over and over.